Praise to you and adoration, blessed Jesus, Son of God, who to serve your own creation came to share your flesh and blood. Guide me that I never may from your fold or pasture stray, but with zeal and joy exceeding, follow where your steps are leading. Hold me ever in your keeping, comfort me in pain and strife, in my laughter and my weeping, be with me throughout my life. Guide me greater love for you, and my faith and hope renew. In your birth, your life and passion, in your death and resurrection.